The SimHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the 3D chart that you want to change. 2. Under Chart Tools, click Layout. 3. Click the Chart Area drop-down arrow. A list will appear. 4. Click Depth Series Axis. 5. Click Format Selection. A dialog box will appear. 6. Click any of the tabs to view the options available. 7. Change the options as required. 8. Click Close. This concludes the MHelp clip.